Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee, and I got